Well, ladies and gentlemen, with this, it is time for me to call upon our jury chair of Maddie's Awards, Mr. Hemanth Malik, Divisional Chief Executive Food Business IDC, to share his experience. Ladies and gentlemen, a huge round of applause.
Thank you, and a very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Naval, I'm here because this is a physical event, and this is the first physical event after so many months, so I'm really come to have a drink and to meet up with all of you. I think the experience also of being a jury chair for this mobile marketing has been phenomenal. Once you have reached a certain age, you don't understand the new technology, but I thought it makes me get into not my comfort zone and actually learn. Because I have my team here who keeps on training me, but I think looking at so many cases, then you realize that actually mobile marketing has now become the mainstay, and very soon the non-mobile marketing or non-digital, I still think digital and mobile are almost one and the same, or Naval disagrees, but I think the everything else would be extra to it. I think from marketer perspective, performance marketing has become much more real, it's become much more measurable. And that is what I saw when I was interacting along with my jury, and most of the jury were people from the marketing organizations, that everybody was always looking at in terms of what is the result, what is a measurable result, mostly in the form of business or in terms of shares. It is no longer just about looking at number of views and likes. And that was very, very clear. And I think that is good from a marketing fraternity perspective, that we can measure what we are investing on. I would like to thank, there were some 600 odd entries, and I think the jury team had to do a lot of work. So my thanks to the jury team for being part of it. And some of them are here, so thank you very much. And I look forward to catching up again. Thank you, Naval, to your entire team for organizing it. It's been great, and look forward to clapping for so many awards that are coming. Good day.